Thank you, Mr. Speaker. Members in the East Gallery, in recognition of the good work that we did on reorganizing the Workforce Florida Board, I'd like to recognize Chair Dwayne Ingram and the Executive Committee of the Workforce Florida Board of Directors. Please stand and be recognized, and welcome to the Florida House.
Welcome to the Florida House.